Hi, I'm Dr. Peter Su from the Children's Hospital Westmead and the University of Sydney, Australia. Today I'm going to highlight the findings from our allergy paper, titled Impaired Calcium Influx Underlies Skewed T Helper Cell Differentiation in Children with IgE-Mediated Food Allergies. Utilizing samples from the primary prevention study step, we first confirmed that in young infants, there is a blunted development of interferon gamma, and FOXP3 expressing activated T cells, but not IL-4 producing cells between 5 and 12 months. In the pediatric cohort, we then showed that after 7 days of culture and stimulation, sorted naive CD4 T cells from food allergic children expressed less interferon gamma, TBET, and FOXP3, but similar IL-4 and GATA3 compared to non-allergic children. This suggests naive CD4 T cells in food allergic children are intrinsically biased away from Th1 and Treg fates. To quantify T cell activation, we used an assay that measures store operator calcium entry. We show that after CD3 and CD28 stimulation, there is a modest but significant reduction of calcium influx at various anti-CD3 concentrations in food allergic children. Together, our data shows that naive CD4 T cells from food allergic children are intrinsically biased away from Th1 and Treg fates, and that impaired calcium influx and subsequent downstream pathway may drive this bias. Thank you for your attention.